For those of you not already doing this, it's a great idea to start now. It will save you a ton of drive space, and I think it's safe to consider it a best practice when emulating Wii U games. If you're already using Cemu, you know how big the game image files can be. By default, the Wii U game backups are incredibly large. For example, Super Smash Bros. Is nearing 25 gigabytes. But we can significantly decrease the size that these WUD files take up without compromising the game itself by using a program called WUD Compress. Interesting fact, it's also created by the same dev who's leading the Cemu project, XZap. The link to the application is down in the description below, and using it is really easy. The most difficult part of the process is having to muster the patience to wait while your game's disk image is being compressed. It can take a little bit of time, but it's well worth the wait. Here's how to use it. All you have to do is click and drag your .wud file over to the wudcompress.exe. Dropping the files on wudcompress.exe will activate the application and begin to compress your .wud file into a .wux file. Now go grab a drink and relax while wudcompress does its thing. It's going to take a little bit of time. It's really that simple. Check out how much drive space I've saved by compressing my backup of Super Smash Bros. Now just delete the original .wud file to free the space on your main drive. We've now saved almost half of the space that the original image file was taking up. Additional room on your drive for more games and media is always a good thing. Have you used WUD Compress? What games have you used it on? And how much drive space have you been able to save using it? Using WUD Compress is pretty straightforward, but as always, if you have any questions, please feel free to ask me and I will do my best to help you. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing for more content like this. If you hate life, give it a thumbs down. Either way, feel free to comment and give me constructive feedback down below. Thanks for watching, game on, and remember, don't forget to smile.